On Saturday, students interrupted a campus news conference to demand the chancellor's resignation. She plans to meet with students and faculty today. Protesters from nearby Sacramento Occupy movement are planning to rally at noon today on the UC Davis campus.